How old are you? How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
I'm good. Are you ready for the speaking test?
Yes.
Good job.
Yes.
Now will you tell me what part of the body are they?
They are arms.
Good job. How many arms do you see?
Two.
Two arms. I see two arms. Great. Okay. And what animal is this? Great job, it's a tadpole, very good. And what part of the animal is this?
It's a tail.
It's a tail, very good. And what part of the body are they?
They are legs.
They are legs. How many legs do you see? How many legs?
Two legs.
Two legs, good job, I see two legs. And what part of the body are they?
They are eyes.
They are eyes. Can you point to your eyes? Where are your eyes? Point to your eyes. Yeah, point. Point to your eyes. Point. Point to your eyes.
Teeth.
Okay, alright. And what part of the body is this? What part of the body is this?
No.
Is? Oh.
No.
So, point to your nose. Point to your nose. Point to your nose, point to your nose. Good. Alright. And what part of the body is this? What part of the body is this? It's a
mouth.
It's a mouth. Okay, point to your mouth. Good. And what part of the body are they?
They are ears.
They are ears. How many ears do you see?
Two ears.
Two ears, good job. And who is this?
That.
This is my
daddy.
Good job. This is my daddy. And who is that?
Bonnie, Bonnie.
This is my mommy.
Good job. And what can you do?
I can sing.
Good job. And what can you do?
I can jump.
Good job. Good job, Hui. Okay, now Hui, let's move to the story. Are you ready? Are you ready for the story? Okay, good. Now, tell me about this picture.
Running in the garden.
Good job.
I'm very hungry.
Good.
Running for my carrot.
Good job.
Running cool and cool.
Very good. Very good. He can't pull. Good job. Very good. He can't pull.
Good job.
Very good. They pull.